It was a wild and bumpy ride that 11 News caught from the ground and the air. It ended here at North Chase, with the driver going up and down these neighborhood streets and service roads, making U-turns, and even sometimes going in the wrong direction.
I hear all these sirens and police cars, and I come over here and I get panicked, and I go, please, the babysitter, don't come outside. It's very scary.
It all started this afternoon at Belford and Willcrest after a traffic stop.
But it was started by our tactical division officers, part of their ongoing investigation for crime in the West Side area.
It turned into a high-speed chase that ran from Sugarland back up 59 and onto the Beltway, heading toward the big airport. Police tried to stop the driver at on-ramps and service roads, throwing down spike strips.
We set the spike strips out. This guy tries to get on the lawn and go anywhere else but where the spike strips are.
The spike strips worked when the driver went into this parking garage. Police cars and dog teams followed. The driver got out and made his way up to the top of the garage, and hanging from the ledge, he let go to fall to a lower level.
They gave him a chance for him to surrender himself, and he chose to do a swan dive off the roof.
The end of an hour-long ordeal that was certainly scary for those drivers who found themselves on the road with a chase.